The following footage was from my last week of midterms during the fall semester of 2019. I was barely a so-called university student at this point. I didn't have meetings or obligations just yet. I still used Google Maps to get around the city. And it was just a time of full bliss and when the sense of the unknown excited me, unlike what it tends to feel like now.
The library. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
It's okay. Thank you. Oh, you're so shy here. You show yourself.
So there was a guy, like in the res, last night, he took a drug, I didn't know what type that is, and he was running and screaming from the first to the third floor.
Oh.
And then the officers came.
Oh my gosh.
And as well. And they were like chasing right after
him. Oh my gosh. And he lives in our, he lives in Vegas.
Yeah, in the first floor, and he got caught in the first floor. And then I was like, what's going on outside? And I was wearing my pajama, I went to pee. And I opened the door.
Why can't I imagine you wearing?
And I saw, you know what, like a police woman, she was running, like right in front of me with a gun. Oh gosh. With a gun. Oh, and everything's all equipped.
Did you see the guy? Did you see him?
I didn't see him. Because like everyone was like pushing
outside?
Down. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
It's so horrible. So it was so loud. I thought you heard of it.
It was in the west?
Which side?
You're east.
Okay.
Right. In the east. I'm in the west, so I didn't hear anything.
Hi guys.
Hi, welcome back to my channel.
Something to note about Montreal is that there are only
It's cold.
There are only two seasons, winter and construction. Anyways, me and Harry are gonna go on an adventure.
Adventure, yeah.
We're gonna spend so much money.
I don't know what that is.
Okay.
I had a dog, constantly, when I was 5 years old. And after 2 years, my parents hate it. But I didn't know it until 3 years ago. My mom told me that he went to a better place.
This is our backyard, guys.
Yeah, and if you break the law, this is like a free accommodation for you for like a week or something.
Free accommodation?
Yeah, like a free. It's definitely gonna be free. And you'll get deported for free as well.
Guys, Harry has a spending problem. He won't spend $15 on a coffee, but you know what?
$60 for a rope. But it's like...
That looks like a dildo.
I'll connect it.
Okay. I thought you had. Vlogging. So we're going to like a really sketchy coffee shop right now, but I think it might be one of my favorites in Montreal. It's a Vietnamese shop, right? It's like... Yeah, I told you, it's a door!
What the fuck? Hi! Oh my gosh, it's so cool.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, thank you.
Oh my gosh. You wanna look at the rooms? Come on.
Baby, trust me.
So, just finished my laundry. I had breakfast today with Adeyan and Kristen. And, fuck, I said Kristen. Adeyan. Now, I've got one class a day. Herbs. I think we're gonna get our marks back. I don't know. By the way, this week that I'm filming, it's like my last week of midterms basically. I have one last midterm on Sunday. It's gonna be math. So I'm grinding on math for most of this week. So yeah. Oh, I just finished a song. I finished a song. I've been in like such a big writer's block for a while. Okay, that's my name. I'm gonna go. You're just too good to me. Look at Khalil. Come on, you're an actress.
And I was like, no with these white boys, I can't.
Dodge.
Thank you. I had her choker from like 4 nights ago.
Just act natural. Or not.
Did you remember the guy?
What guy?
The math 208.
Math 208?
The one right next to me?
Yeah.
Who helped me with my math?
Yeah.
Facebook right now.
Oh! I knew it, bitch. When you guys started talking, I was like, hairy. Hairy. Oh,
Ooh.
Shall
we go this way?
Oh my god. No.
Oh my gosh. I love rainy days in Montreal.
Yeah.
You know what me at the end said? You should try being a lesbian. Okay. I kid you not, we were talking about this.
What did you say?
For Halloween, Callie should be a lesbian.
But it's not.
Okay, Harry. Harry, okay. Thoughts on a movie? Thoughts on a movie?
In a moment.
Too violent, but also good socialist propaganda.
Everybody besides like maybe me and Harry was pussies. I didn't even watch the whole thing, so we covered
that. What? I watched the whole thing.
No, yeah, we covered our eyes.
Oh, like mother function.
Do you have any advice for anybody who's about to go into university next year?
Do drugs.
Oh. There's Maya. She freaked out because she saw somebody.
No, don't. see that for you.
Okay, never mind. She didn't freak out. She didn't see anybody.
I did freak out.
Okay. Hey, Ollie.
That's
say hi. Comment down below if you think she's a real ginger. Again, guys.
Part
again?
Two.
Again?
It's because Dennise wasn't in the first one, so.
Okay, what we're talking about there is maybe like a few nights ago, before this instance right here that you're seeing, I slept through an entire fire alarm. Like an entire one. Like announcement, the bah, bah, all of that. Slept through it. And my entire res evacuated, went to campus. Legit, I did not know this was going on. I was dreaming about something. It definitely wasn't a fire. I woke up the next day, there were birds chirping, sunshine on my face, legit, no care in the world. Then I checked my phone and there were like 20,000 missed calls. And eventually I found out that there was a fire alarm. And it happened again. So this time I heard it.
Now Dennise is gonna be part of this one.
Or Dennise could sleep again.
I'm here right now.
Do your homework. I've been vlogging all week,
wait,
by the way.
You have?
Yeah.
No. I missed the whole week.
There she is. She back. She a world nice. Traveler. She from Kingston.
I know you missed me.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
I'm vlogging it. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
We're 30 minutes away from the
door. And guys, look at that, it's a Parisian metro.
Sunlight on the bed sheets. Your eyes looking heavy. Shit shows on the telly.
It looks like
we don't mind, we don't mind the old. Go have some of whole piece. Sweet taste strawberry. No need for us to get ready. Cause we treat time like a waterfall. But now I'm jacking every weekend. Nostalgia giving me the feeling that I may never find another life.
You gotta freak out when the Canadian is freaking out.
I just need one more vanilla sundae, babe. When we got nothing to do but watch the day go by. So tell me, did you want one more vanilla sundae with? Then we can call it this.
Okay.
That's what you really want.
Thank you guys for watching the second episode of the College Chronicles. I hope you really enjoyed this week's vlog. I hope that this vlog helped you out if you're somebody that's wondering what it's like to live through your first set of midterms, or just like what it's like to be a university student
in its most like rawest form. As I explained in the beginning, the footage that you saw was me before getting involved in the organizations and the events and all that, blah blah blah. It was a time when I was just trying to find my footing, and I had my friends from Grey Nuns to help me out. So yeah, I want the series to be interactive, so if you have any suggestions of what you want to see next week or the following weeks to come, just let me know. You can easily contact me through Instagram, follow me on there, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to this channel, because I do post every Friday and there's no specific time, so you gotta stay updated. With all that said, thank you for watching again, and I'll see you next time.